So in the question we have 50 grams of copper is heated to increase its temperature by 10 degrees. So mass is equal to 50 grams. The temperature should be increased by 10 degrees. So delta T is equal to 10 degrees. If the same quantity of heat is given. So if for this the quantity of heat is dQ. So this is the information for copper. Now for water, same heat is given, so dQ itself is the heat. It's given to 10 grams of water, so mass is equal to 10 grams. To raise the temp, we need to find the raise in temperature. This is for water. And also for copper it is given, specific heat is 420 kilo kg inverse Kelvin inverse, and for a specific heat capacity of water is 4200 joules kilograms inverse Kelvin inverse. So we, as dQ and dQ for both of them are equal, let's take this as m1 delta t1 and this is m2 delta t2. We know dQ is equal to ms dt. So as dQ for both of them are equal, we can equate it to ms dt. So m1 s1 delta t1 is equal to m2 s2 delta t2. M2 is, m1 is 50, s1, this is s1 and this is s2. S1 is 420, delta t is 10, m2 is 10. S2 is 4200, delta T2 we need to find. 0, 0, 0 will get cancelled. 42, 42 will get cancelled. 0 and 0 again will get cancelled. So delta T2 is equal to 5 degrees Celsius. So that the temperature should be raised by 5 degrees Celsius. So the option is 1.